Let me recite the names of all the guys active in the NHL right now who've won two Vezinas. Sergei Bobrovsky. And that's it. And he's number one on our list. Boosh, you played the position. You played alongside him. Why is he so good?
Well, the one thing that stands out to me with Sergei Bobrovsky is his athleticism. I mean, this guy is as good an athlete as we have in the game today on goal. And one of the things that allows him to be so great is that cross-ice plays are not an issue for Sergei Bobrovsky. I mean, this guy is so powerful in his legs. His flexibility is so good that he's able to get to pucks that other goaltenders simply cannot get to. And you see right here, this push with his left skate and that extension right there, that should be an empty net goal on most goaltenders. But Bobrovsky, with the athleticism that he has, the agility, the flexibility, he's able to get the pucks. But don't discredit the fact that he's great at reading plays. I mean, his save selection typically is the right one that he has to make on certain plays. That's a play from out behind the goal line, and you see that he's playing deep, but he's got a good butterfly that, talk about that flexibility, he's able to get post to post right there. An area of his game that has improved year after year has been his puck handling, and I think a lot of that is attributed to the language that's gotten better for him. When he first came over from Russia, he didn't speak any English. He's worked extremely hard to learn the language. The communication that he has with his teammates now is very good, and the no-quit mentality that he has in the net, because of that athleticism, because of that flexibility, and the fact that he's not giving up on plays easily, he's able to come up with saves like this, which basically can erupt the bench and make guys excited to play in front of you. This guy has all the tools, and I knew it when he came over to Philadelphia as an undrafted guy from Russia. I question why he was never drafted. How was this guy missed? Because of the athleticism, because of the flexibility, because of the fight that he had inside the net. It was just a matter of time before he was going to become a top five in the NHL.
I remember back in that day, you talked about it when he went to Columbus. He told me Sergei Bobrovsky is going to be legit. He is an excellent goalie, a very good one, all the way up to number one on our board. The other part about, you always wondered, because he had a history of kind of injuring himself with some of that athletic, dynamic movement. But the volume of minutes that he played the last couple of years shows that maybe that's behind him as well, and that he can withstand the workload of a true number one, 60-plus games year after year.
Boosh talked about his fight in the net. Among the amazing numbers we look at when we think about Bobrovsky, he's the best over the last two seasons at high danger save percentage. That's impactful. What stuns you when you look at the underlying numbers, as we're fond of you talking about, Johnny? What impactful numbers do you find when you look at his game?
Well, I mean, that's just it. You want the guy not protected from a good defensive system. A high danger shot is the same for every goalie. It's apples to apples, and he stops more of them than anyone else. And that's what you want your goalie to do, right? Stop all the shots that he's supposed to. Well, everyone stops all the spots shots they're supposed to, Tone.
That's
no one lets them
in
the blue line softies. It's
right.
Who can stop the ones that are in around the net, that are good chances, that you have to make reads on, rebounds, second chance opportunities. And Bobrovsky has been the best in the league at that. And you talked about what that can do for a bench. The confidence that you would have as a player, knowing that you got the best guy in the world at the most important position, and when there's a breakdown, when I screw up, he's got my back. That does wonders for your confidence and, of course, the results as well.
If I'm Jarmo Kekäläinen and I sleep like a baby at night, what an awesome
luxury. Until they sign him to a contract extension, then you'll sleep even better.